Hello, my name is George Gavrilidis. I'm running a school in Cyprus, internal martial arts. It's called White Light. It's internal Wing Chun. I would like to share some information about what is internal Wing Chun. What is internal martial arts in general? Specific to what I'm doing. So, internal, the word internal, it means inside. So, we are not depending on a stance, we are not depending on muscles, we are not depending on any external force. We are depending on the energy within, the power within. So how do you get that? First, you need to meditate and get the feeling. I will guide you through it. It's a process. You have to find your center first. The center lies inside your spine, where the nervous system and the chakras are. So finding your center first, it will help you connect to your energy body much easier. And it will give you balance, and it will give you greater ability to control your body. After a while, you will be able to control emotions and thoughts.
Okay.
Can I try the interlock?
Is it? Yeah.